always like to keep the lettering on the ball going down my target line. Go back through your routine. Take a look at it. And pick a spot there and there. And set your hands. And get comfortable with it. Set it behind the ball. Relax and make your stroke. On these uphill putts, you want to be nice and firm with them. And if you'll get everything set before you're ready to go, I guarantee you 90% of that putt is already over. All you have to do now is hit it. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3. Be firm on those uphill putts, folks. And go back and don't ever forget your routine, because that's where everything's going to happen. I guarantee you.